Hey everyone, how's it going? Kristin with RE/MAX. Happy Tuesday. I wanted to just check in with you and let you know what's going on in the real estate market. Every fall, the past 5 years, you know, we're kind of like curious as realtors, when's it going to pick up? Is it going to pick up in September? Is it going to pick up in October? How about November? It's usually one of those months is just absolutely insane. I would say for a good like month and a half. And right now is it. It's been pretty busy out there. Like fall is the new spring right now. And I'm not talking about just in one specific area. Multiple offers in Cuyahoga Falls, Olmsted Township, Brunswick, you name it. So if you are looking to sell, now is the time, and mortgage rates are still low for those buyers, okay? For a specific example, I've been working with an out-of-town client for the past week and a half, and we literally were in a property, and he called his wife in Colorado, and the property went contingent as we were in the property looking at it. So unfortunately, we had to, you know, put our best foot forward with a secondary offer. And I was in constant contact with that agent the entire week because the seller really wanted to take our offer, but they couldn't because they were already under contract. A week later, last night, found out that the current buyers are accepting the property as is. So me and my buyer are back to square one, but just goes to show you that this market right now is a great time to sell. So if you are thinking, can I get it in before the end of the year, or should I just wait till, you know, early next spring? I would say go for it right now because it's a great market right now. All right. Any questions, let me know, you guys, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks.